All right, ladies and gentlemen, please do allow me to invite Kanso Unamateka Omutendeke, our leader, our friend, our president. Please do come and speak to us. Bano.
Hello, hello.
Thank you. Thank you very much. People power!
Our power!
Our power!
People power!
Our power!
People power!
Our power!
People power!
NUP! Ladies and gentlemen, today is a special day. It's a beautiful day. It's an amazing day. What makes it even better is that I see my day one family, the artists and the artists and the artists and the artists. I want to salute the artists. Who are the artists? I see Zex Inji Kumi Virangi Rangi, I see Mickey Wine, I see Modra here. Selector Devi, Candy the artist, but artist Musa Devi Kusoko. Come here, artist! Sound meeting,
sound meeting.
Ozambe, Tajikuba Angaro.
Namusazanga kirira. Namusazanga kirira.
Namusazanga kirira. Namukekele wasike. Ashimulai.
Yambuza we malira. Ozambe vizi uyo. Mama.
Yeah. People, people power.
Our power.
Rati gasatu wa gasel. Chalaku wa chaturu. Kuzoyo guao. Dewana ya fenatu. Yeah. Panange. We have here, we have Nina Rose, beautiful, talented, and patriotic. We have Spencer, Twina, pull up! Twinane, one of my favorite comedians. Umusumba Pedro, na yonu Musumba Vyadala.
Musumba Bantu Bafiba Chuke. Kabagane, kabagane, ili abili mukaga, vumbe, vumbe, songa yoweri.
Neri ndako, akasati kanongo kagaranyo na kakofira.
Akasati kano, ensonge kanyagaza EDM.
Yoweri.
Ntine nanche marida wakatunulaku. Na yati, amuluwa ilumu nepita kukonvo hiyo waka na vana ene yesi kamu. Ogu nitito, nitito. Nema nyawa atidu.
Twina, baati sivanji, Dr. Bitone. Ono, tuwame itanga Butcher Man yomuto. Bama ita Slaughter. Tuwame itanga Slaughter Kid weyakula kati wame ita Man Slaughter. So this artist wananiye Man Slaughter. Tuina Rainy wanange, tuina Banji nyo.
President Jacqueline de Mori Jamaica.
In the house. Katona inane concert inga Musambu. Ozambe aina concert incha. Eyamudra ya ncha. So, Mbadenja kananyo baita to appreciate you. To all of you artists, you don't know say me the artist, but me is a liar too, see? It is very, very honorable, very encouraging to stand with you. Then the artist, mwana. Kalite tuchipuna ngako, katuonda vadenga letaba lawyers, letaba engineers, letaba ani, kumrundi guno ya leta ghetto youth atenga artist. So this is supposed to be our time. We are supposed to give the best example to people. Kwa katonda lunda yomu. Balire to mkazo, mkazi nabira mkulembeze wakabi. Aliva tubie kwa shu.
Balire to msao. Obomu wazi. Obomu somesa.
Na kuka wakabi. Baliva tubie kwa shu. This is our time. Okumba show obo kujusona. Batu gamba every generation. I want to add that every sector has its opportunity. Has to realize its cause. Bajifise, wabajise, mchimpanya amanyo
kujiri ya namuwa
kanda wange. Tumasoka
wantumona, mumurundi guno, kawa
wanezente ukulimbo kutayokera mazima. Nene mwimilia kumazima, ate mwibali kuhimilia na bantu ababa fula, abakabi. It is the people that turn us into this. Abantu
kwaali,
mwibali nyo mwibali, keep strong. Tugenda kuangula one day tuja kuba freestyle eno nga tuli mu State House echo recording oja chiba jukiza
otitegede
temugwa mu manyi temugwa mu manyi temugwa mu manyi wade ba artists abambaba wakasende ne babalimba limbe no Uganda ya
ale mo Gomez ba mwita na posa asanya be na Uganda
mwe bale nyume baida ndo zene bwe mwidira yo baganda bange people power. Power, people, power. Artists, they are bad, you know.
Okay, take it. Hey.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I thought it was very important to recognize those artists that have remained steadfast, that have remained patriotic. Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you here today. We meet at a time when so much is going on in our country, we meet at a time when many of our brothers, the artists, katsawa ya kugela bingere, atete muva umana, jaga mzoke muluzi, chine chiruga, uchitegela. Atemo binyonyone neba miziki wanafa, balalaba manyeti tulimu yadala. So friends, I was telling you that we're meeting in a very critical time. As we speak, many of our people in Chitezi are still buried under the rubbish. Under the garbage. As I speak to you today, I'm bringing greetings from our Deputy President, of Western Uganda. Mama is not feeling well. She was very ill to the extent that she was taken to the intensive care unit. Thank God, the latest we are hearing is that she is improving. Continue praying for her. Comrades, I also bring greetings from the diaspora. They send you greetings. They are doing a lot of work. They are chasing the dictator and his enablers from the diaspora. When I went to Canada, I came back with Museveni's ambassador to Canada. She was chased away from there. When we came back from London, that was the last time Anita Mongo could go there. Not only London, America, and Dubai too. Very soon, she won't be able to go to the capital city as well. I want to salute and welcome comrades. Those from Northern Uganda, I welcome you. From Arua West Nile, do we have them there? Awadifo, thank you very much for being here today. Those from Acholiland and Lao, thank you, welcome, Afoyo Matek. From Western Uganda, Abamba Ramulio. Abato Romulio. Mwebari Muno. From Eastern Uganda, Abaso Gamulio. Abama Sava Mulio. Abasoroti Mulio. Yeah, we welcome all of you friends. I welcome those. I've already welcomed those from Western Uganda. Abavude mu bitundu bya Buganda eby'enjawulo tubaniriza bannange. Abavude Bukoma Nsimbi, abavude Mpiji, abavude Mukono n'abavude mu bitundu ebirala. Now I'm going to be brief, although I want to touch a few things this afternoon. Friends, I want to also add my voice to welcome all of you and to emphasize that as NUP, we are freedom fighters. As the NUP, the National Unity Platform, we've emphasized it time and again that we are not just a political party. We have a political party. We are the People Power Movement. The National Unity Platform is our vehicle that we started towards the 2021 election as a formal elective platform to bring leadership together and prepare a team of leaders that is going to usher in a new Uganda. That was the reason for the birth of the National Unity Platform. We continue to grow and we give glory to God that even today, this is another step of growth. We salute the Almighty God. Friends, your decision to join us today is a pivotal one. It's a vote of confidence in our agenda. I've seen the Honorable Temulanda. I was with you in the 10th Parliament. I've seen my kojaze kojawo kwe kojawange. Aha, my sister's son, Honorable Senyonga, very welcome. And many others. I was with you in the 9th Parliament. Abobo mbitu wali nabo mu Parliament, eye kumi. They were NRM people. But we would talk, and they did not believe in the Museveni dictatorship. These are MPs that refused to touch our constitution. Ababa ibaga mbatoji kuata po. Awe tuwa tukatakania ne Samba, tuwa katakania ne Honorable Kalwanga, chechatu gata ne Honorable Nambeshe, chechatu gata na Ababi. Yana sigalamba polototi, wache mutuwe gata po msaja netumutuwa laganya. Nenga, Honorable Mnyanga, chaya Mnyanga, chali mwaka tengo. Nete Mlanda, chali mwaka tengo. I remember we came to your house in Mpiji. Netusimba wano umuti. Ogo miyembe. Habana vangambi miyembo kukwata niko kubala. Kinebo osala. Nebo kubakwa kulini kunguru osala munda vera red. Tusanyo senyo okubala ba. Tumesu senyo kuatakana na mwe. Tumenyo miliza mwenyo banange. I personally know you. And I'm so glad that you're joining us today, friends. Welcome. Very, very welcome. Friends, as we are here today, I want to remind those that are joining us that you're not just joining another opposition political party. No, for us, we are on a mission to remove Museveni. And not only to remove Museveni, but to go ahead and build a nation that will make these fellow artists proud, that will make young children proud, that will make old people proud. A country which we want to grow old in. That's what brings us here, friends. Those who rule over us don't care at all what is happening in our country. Every sector is rotten. You go to the health sector, your eyes are going to be teary. You go to the education system, it is sad. That is where we are today. Unakuruwa lero, mbozi yoneri kuchitezi, kubanga bilioni mukaga, tezaso wala kuteke wawo, kutele zembera ye chitezi ji relocatinga, kakati, emirambo, dozen net dozen, zikijichari wansi, to the extent, tibanga nyone wana mauli. Our education sector is so rotten that we only train people in a colonial way. As we speak right now, many law students cannot advance to LDC. Many medical interns today cannot be deployed because Museveni says there's no money. But as Honorable Senyonya said, billions are being spent. A total of up to 5 billion is being spent on a single sitting. We have a parliament there, but because they want to justify the spending of our money. So we are here, friends, to encourage us to push back against that. Especially to you who are joining us. I must emphasize, you are not joining us the way it has been, because not this is not business as usual. It is not for positions, and I'm glad the senior leaders who are joining us have mentioned it today. Abatweka seko nga banonya bifo. Banange muyinza okubanga mubuze. Bino siri akunonya bifo. Naye ate era kumulundi gwe gumera mba enkarejinga kubanga twetaaga abakulembeze. Munajjukira nti bannaffe bangi nnyo mu muliro ogwa 2022 mugumu batwegattako nga bo banoonya bifo. Era mwabalaba batwegattako naye lwamala balonda. Olwamala balonda twalinga ababa wadde ekyokutunda. Bagenderawo ewa dictator ne beetunda. Bangi nnyo wano wetuyimiridde basebo ne bannyabo. Omubaka atwalawo yalon twetwamusindika mu parliament naye ne wano tamanyiiwo kuba tatuukangawo. Mwabalaba nga baali baakalondebwa abamu ne bagambirawo nti bo baagala genda kulamuza na dictator. Mwabalaba abamu basooka kwefuula bampisa basooka kwefuula bantu balamu. Naye olwasembera okumpi n'essente z'omusolo mulaba kye baakola. Olunaku lwaleero basebo ne bannyabo nga tetukkiriziganya na kwonoona ssente za muwamusolo ez'okulambula kimuspeninga ebbiliyoni 5 mu north, 5 billion in the east, 5 billion in the west, 5 billion in the central. Ekyo twakiganye naye mwalabye bannaffe abamu bagenze. Friends, our mission is to liberate our country. We know that it's clear to the population. At least omulundi okusookedde ddala mukirabyeko basebo ne bannyabo nti abannayuganda kibeera clear ne bannabyabufuzi bamanya abantu kye bagamba. Kyannaku nnyo titukyalina mu bannabyabufuzi atunulira abantu kye bagamba naye mwana watu n'akivaako ye n'agenda n'ekyoyo anyigiriza abantu. I want to encourage you not to be like that, ladies and gentlemen. I want to encourage you to stand by what we believe in, by what we promise the people. Those who rule over our country are scared, very, very scared. Every time we organize like this, every time we unite like this, we are taking a step to liberation. Bino tetuli mu byabufuzi bya bulijjo basebo ne bannyabo. No, tuli ku mission ya kujjako na kyemalira na kutereza kuanga ya fe ifuke echo chetuwe gomba atenga tugenda chitu ukako amazima gaka tondamu but to achieve that we have to do these things. Number one, we have to identify the problem. Second, we have to suggest solutions to the problem. And finally, we have to take action. Even to be settled. Then it's a magazine. Solution is richy. Teacher to inokola. You know, step to ajibako because the solution is to get involved. Being here with the artists, with traders, with the barbers like Eddie Mutwe, with border riders, it means that all sections of Uganda understood the problem and they understood what to do, getting involved. The artists, because the song is Zikikuwa Talanta Yo, Gomogezo, because the Sevi Gambo Yo. Gwomu katalo tukirira abantu tumekinge sure anti fenna tumanye ekizibu okulwanyisa silimu twasoka kumanya anti silimu si dogo twasoka kumanya anti silimu akwata wati bwe twamanya ne twebuza ku basawo nti okola otya nti okola bwoti omwe wala bwe yamala kapira oba oba mwesigwa eri munno n'ebirala and step naye twagivaako the next step we have to do is to take action. So friends who are joining us today, that is what we believe in, that is what we believed in, and that is what we are going to believe in all the days of our life, because that is the truth. I also want to mention to you friends, that as you join us today, you must know that for us, we don't negotiate our freedom. We believe our freedom is God-given, and constitutionally guaranteed. So we don't negotiate for our freedom. We don't beg for our freedom. We just take our freedom. In this time when the economy is in shambles where more than 80% of the young people are unemployed. 80% we have 21 people in Uganda. 21 million people in Uganda that live on less than 7,000. Abantu obukade abiri mukamu tebayingiza nusu kasambu olunaku kitegeeza tebalya kyamisana na kyaggulo akasambu akatasobola nakuwa nti kyanca kamando kyamisana kamando na kyaggulo tekasobola. That is where we are. So we come to us and we have to live by the trust that we got. I want further to talk about those that sell out, because this is a message especially for those that are joining us. Abantu wanyi nyo batu wega seko, nyoro wokuwega tako, na kubekona. Now it is those so-called opposition people that they are using. You remember we told you that there was a mission to take away the power from you, the people, to elect a president. That mission is still ongoing. And they are using opposition people. Waliwo pulani, eyo kuchusa. Okubanja ko buyinza, obulonda president. Kubanga Museveni twamuleke nkaka, wade yaba akalulu, atia okuyinga. Nore nsongeyo, ayagala, baga kuchusa constitution. Okuchusa ndi parliament yebelonda president. Echo machi ulilako, echo bacha achiriko. Atenga bakozesa abobe nyini, aba opposition. Abobe nyini, aba janga babada kamiyo funganzi. Abobe nyini, dumasa amo wetzige. Muchinami uluwa lero kumachia. Uluwa lero. Nga wa opposition nyinyo baye fulo wa opposition. Nga jagamba a kakati NUP bajijoko buyinza obulonda leader of opposition. Kubanga Museveni ayagala wambe ne parliament abere nga yalonda ne leader of opposition. Ejo sechibanga ko bwisho mu Uganda, because Uganda has never had an opposition like this one. Tichibanga ko toke Museveni abadde akulirira abantu ngaguli ya bali do opposition paka waje ate balinga baminka so kati alimendo kutisatisa kwa wano kufata tukutia alimendo kutukulirira kwa uswazi tuwaja tukulabieko kakati ayagala muhuswavu kukoze sabo baita opposition bagambea a bivaronda mwachila bako ndituwano ndabantu ntuwa sindika mkomission bivama lukuba nituwa gubayo msebe nagamani tamonga a awebatu kwa lirubu lundi msebe ni ukumanti ayagala ukulonda lido opposition ayagala ababa mkwalira mwari mulabia kumu nafe kwa wano naichilawo cha milioni bitano tia mwaka njiza bulundi
sharing a video
kwa kuba kafana nyi usindi seri lido opposition awa kanyo mtu ulina gamba afeke tuwaka na senyo nyi ya batu wakanya tuwaka lono ya batu wakanya ya tuwaka nyogulunji mwana bie jituwano ndabande tuwa sindi kama committees nene bagamba ati msumula baji akuma nubitu wakala that is where we are so as we are here friends we want to remind you that for us we are in war this is war runurutalo bino vya dala eno mlinye ya maje mlinye ya maje tuwano tuwanya abantu ebitibwa na ebitibwa tubibawa okusinzira kubikolwa byabwe tujja kuwe ekitibwa muganda wange tujja kuvimbisa tujja kusuta tujja kulabisa ate vya dala tugenda buzeko gundi Enyo. So I always remind us because it's necessary.
Chana mazongo tahulide.
It is necessary and we must all keep each other to account. We have proposed good things for this our country. We are here today. Corruption is eating up our country, but the regime is defending the corrupt. Today you are not allowed to talk about the corrupt people. Unfortunately, they are using our brothers and sisters in uniform. Olina pasende zomuwo musoro atine bakozesa baganda bafa ba police. Okumukuma zijukira mu 2021 twaleta proposal eyongeza abasirikale na abapolisi emisala Museveni yatenyo eruno aba mukulonda naja na bagamba ngenda zibongeza neyo lwenguzi tebasobola chikukiriza so to you brothers and sisters in uniform the offer is still standing the lowest paid police officer under my leadership will be earning a minimum of 1 million shillings Ngaze yongera boyongezi tezikendera. Soka di mwaba polisi. Nabali maje nabali mprisoni. Msalea wa mnange. Kukuwa limu. Yee. Finally friends. Thank you.
Ole kusama Uganda media.
Thank you. Finally friends. While everything is the way it is. Under attack while your freedoms are under attack don't give up Museveni is panicking we have Museveni surrounded from all corners from Europe up to Kenya you saw him yesterday fighting with my friend Babu Owino Museveni you are going to face when you go to Tanzania you'll face the same problem you go to America same problem Europe, same problem. Why? Because you are wasted. You are used and useless. Free the people. Let them be.
Leave people to be.
How does it feel to you when you came talking about fundamental change and now you're saying no change? You said Africa's problems are leader. Africa's problem are the leaders that stay overstay in power. You are almost 40 years in power. But you don't want to be reminded of what you say. So our way to Tujako. Challenges are going to be many. Temptations are going to be many. But let us insist Let us keep going. Let us keep bringing other people on board. Let us keep uniting. Finally, my brother, Dr. Batua. In fact, come, let me say this when I'm standing next to you, and I even have a little gift for you. This brother here is from FDC. Because people from FDC, those that are real, are fighting against the regime. They are real freedom fighters in every party, and I must insist. And there are moles in every party, including NUP. Kanchidemu chino. Waliwo abantu abagale nsi yawe, mubuli party. Mu FDC, mu DP, mu JEMA, mu NRM. Abalibe nkwe, mubuli party. Nemu NUP mwebali, tembamanyi.
Kubalawa no mbalaba.
Wama wentewe, nindye? Unawezake, temali yeye wama yewe. So I want to salute you, my brother. You called for unity. Unity is the only way we are going to defeat this dictator. It's not going to take only one party or one leader. It is going to take all of us. But we are going to unite with a purpose, with a mission. So thank you very much for being with us today. Send our regards and sisters in FDC, especially those that did sell out. Tell them we are together. Tell them we invite them to join hands with us and fight the dictator. We are aware that they are trying to register their party, and we wish them well. We hope they will allow them, because they did not allow us. And I know the dictator does not allow any real freedom fighter way forward. That's how we got NUP. Our doors are open. Let's work together. Send our love to them. We are not in competition. We should be in collaboration. Thank you very much, and allow me to give you this gift. Not as a member of NUP, but as a member of People Power, because all of us are.
Babo batiza ne mubaka wa depo wa FDC
mukamaliro
eya befe bibera wao ebya fe bibera wao.
His Excellency Kyagulanyi Robert Ssentamu, the President of Obuvuddo, obubaka bw'olunaku olwaleero ku kitebe kya National Unity Platform e Makerere Kavule, ayaniriza abakulembeze bangi okuva mu bibiina ebyenjawulo. Abasinga obungi nga bavudde mu National Resistance Movement, okwosa n'abo bavudde mu FDC, obudde buno eyugayuga erimatankane nga tebalina kibiina, kubanga bamaze okukakasa nti ekyabwe eky'FDC baagala kiwandukulula, ate ababadde bakikulira bawandiise ekyabwe ekya PFF. N'olw'ensonga eyo nti abatakkiririza mu PFF balina okunoonya wa we bagwa. Kyovudde olaba nti abamu ku bo basazeewo ne bagamba kabeesitule bajjeewa His Excellency Kyagulanyi Robert Ssentamu asobole okubaniriza mu National Unity Platform, n'oluvannyuma beegatte ku nkyukakyuka ey'omuggundu. Bwe batyo bakikoze olunaku olwaleero, era bamaze okubeera nga babanjula mu kibiina. Ab'NUP tebagoba muntu yenna. Bw'ojja n'obalaga obwagazi nti oyagala kubeegattako, bakuwa omukisa n'obeegattako. Kyokka ate bw'obalaga nti nno ojja kukolagana nabo, bakwagala. Naye singa ogezaako n'obalaga nti gwe toliirwedde kukolagana nabo, wajja buzizi kunoonya bibyo, wamma gwe baba bakakutemye, kubanga bali balabisa. Bangi bajja bali ku lw'abantu. Olwaleero babasabudde babalaze watuufu balina okujja. Tebakyalina kye bagamba bannayuganda okujjako okwekwata ku busubi, nga n'abajjanganga ab'ebitiibwa nga batulaga nti baliwo ku lwa muntu wa bulijjo. Olwaleero kati be bali eggulu be bavumirira National Unity Platform. Bagamba nti kye bakola okulwanirira ensimbi y'omuwi w'omusolo kikyamu nnyo, kubanga NUP bwe beekugambye nti ffe abaffe temwetaba mu lukuŋŋaana lw'eggulu kubanga mugenda kuba muli kubudiibuuda nsimbi yamwe wa musolo. Gwe yajja ku kaadi NUP n'ogamba nze be tebinkwatako nina okugenda, kitegeeza oba ozimudde ebiragiro by'ekibiina, era nga mu buli ngeri oba osaana kunoonyerezaako ekituufu oba okolerani. Abali mu NUP nga mugundidde ddala ddala muli ku mulamwa, wamma tubaagaliza birungi. N'abazze twegattako tubasanyukidde. Naye ate gwazze ngozze kunoonya kifo, bakakutemye kubanga omukulembeza kibagambide onti gwazo okunoonya ekifo ozize mu kifo kikyamu. Bangi basuwa makadi na agambe eno ye wali kumanyi. Kangendewe nafuna obufunyi kadi ye niyupi nja kuba nkikubye. Abagambye nti mweriko mwerimba. Enkyuka kyuka eri mikono gyoggwe munnayuganda. Bw'osalawo okutwegattako, twegatteko nga wamaddala otwegasseeko nti oliwo ku lwa muntu wa wansi anyigirizibwa. Naye bw'otwegattako nti oze kufuna kadi ekutwala mu paalamenti, oba ekutwala mu kanso, oba gwe ayagala oba kya pasoni bonna bonna bw'oyagala nti kadi ye niyupi ekuyisaawo. Ojja kuba olimba, ku luno si we kigenda okubeera. Byakyuseemu 2021 ensobi zaaliwo kubanga tewaaliwo nteekateeka nnungamu. Ekibiina kyali kyakawandiisibwa naye ate olwaleero bakulaga nti bamaze okwetegeka bulungi nnyo nnyo nnyo, bajja kubeera nga balondamu ani ddala ali ku lw'abantu era bamutuma akiikirire abantu. N'oyo ali ku lwabwe ali ku lulwe ng'azze kunoonya kadi agende mu paalamenti oba mu kanso, naawe tujja kuba tukutaddeko abiri era ensi ejja kkulamula. Bana NUP tebasaagira mu nsonga, tebasaagira ku kalulu kaabwe, tebakulonda n'osuubira nti ogenda kubazannyirako, babeera bakutaddeko amaaso amooji.
Oli ku sama Uganda Media. Bwetu embera bweri ku kizebe.
Ati o twatukozanchi
ku sembu de.
Twatukozanchi. Yeah, kakati, this is just a beginning. Under the guidance of our president Ngabo Mbagambe, tusazeewo nti buli region ya Uganda at least efuna emotoka egenda kweyanga ekola emirimu gya people power buli kiseera. Emotoka emba egenda kukola emirimu gya Buganda endala ekole gya Eastern Region, Western Region, Northern Region full time. Era nga bwe ngambye, this is just a beginning. We shall try our best to make sure that even all other sub-regions get capacity to do this work. So, Mr. President, may you hand over the keys to these deputy secretaries for mobilization. Linda ko DJ, warone eyo kuna eyingira, eyo egenda kubera wano ku headquarter, eyo kutano, ngekola emirimu gya department, wano kukitebe wenyini. So, Mr. President, if you could hand over those keys to... Yeah. Oh.
Batugambye tuteko wansi naye abeeru baana baba batulaba